Terre Haute police continue their search for someone who fired shots into a home on Chestnut Street early this morning. The homeowner told police he woke up to the sounds of his house being shot. Police say they found bullets inside the home and casings outside.
People in the house, there were five people in the house. People say they have no idea who did it.
If you have any information about this crime, please call Crime Stoppers at 812-238-STOP. We have that number as well on our website.